Use wools from seed that have adapted the harsh climate of the Himalayan mountains for many centuries. This wool consists of long fiber that is soft and durable. Rugs made with Tibetan wool grow more beautiful as time passes by, developing a shiny-like patterns with age and use. Buy Tibetan Rugs uses the finest Tibetan wool in the market. There are other types of wool as well, such as New Zealand wool, Chinese silk, banana silk, etc. We use it according to our client's demand. Simultaneously, as the wool selection process happens, we think of a theme, texture, nature, etc. We choose the final theme and start designing and giving them shape and size as desired. Then we think of color combination and sketch the graph of the final decided design. And we send to the further process for dyeing, drying and balling. We use environmentally free dyeing to save Mother Nature. We prefer Swiss dyeing rather than using Indian and vegetable dyeing in order to meet customers' demand. We have tried to maintain the quality of work. After dyeing, we left them dry in the warm sunshine. Then the process of balling is done with three threads made into one. After that, we further move into weaving trimming process. All of our rugs, knots are hand-woven one by one carefully and strongly according to the desired graph to give you the best rugs in the market. Normally, it takes minimum 1 week to maximum 4 months for the weaving process, but depends upon the size and quality of the rugs. After the weaving process has been completed, trimming process will be done where unwanted wool strands are trimmed to give the finest look. Once all the process completed, it's further process for washing and drying. The rugs are washed with clean water, treated with eco-friendly chemicals. It's washed in two different ways, hard and soft wash, through which it retains its best appealing texture look. The clean washed rugs are carefully dried in the sun, where rugs are turned frequently until it gets dried completely. Then we processed for stitching and finishing. Rugs are then rolled and packed carefully with jute and plastic so that during rough handling of transportation will not affect them of damages. Now the rugs are ready to be rolled out in the floor of customers, revealing their beauty and decorating your lifestyle. Through in the making of rug, teamwork is necessary. The owner ensures the best men are at work with him so that the rugs produced under company bears a brand name of high personality by Tibetan Rugs.